Hello, welcome to Path to Wellness. I'm Miriam, and today I want to talk to you about purging, organization, minimalism. Anyway, I've been watching some YouTubers on here. Let's see, Darcy Isabella's channel and the Minimalist Mom. Those two are minimalists, and then I've also been watching Lydia. She's been doing purging. There's been some other YouTubers doing purging stuff. But anyway, I'll have their channels linked below in case if you want to check them out. And anyway, they have been inspiring me and showing glimpses into a simplified life. And it's something that I've been craving. I feel very overwhelmed with stuff. We've moved around quite a bit in the last few years. We've had really small places to live in. Now we're living in a bigger house. But one of the things that I have been doing in order to reduce the amount of clutter is I've been on purpose not purchasing a lot of stuff. I've been purchasing like the bare minimum, you know, groceries and bare necessities that we really need. So I've been very intentional with my purchases. We've been intentional and purchasing only a small amounts of gifts for our kids for Christmas and for their birthdays this last year. And anyway, one of the things that I want to do this year is really organize and purge things. So yesterday I spent time going through our paperwork, our important papers, and kind of our not so important papers that I've been saving. I made a big stack of stuff to shred. That much stuff to shred of stuff. And so I felt like that was good. The other thing that I had been holding onto for years is every single credit card that I've ever owned. Yes, you heard that correctly. I literally had my very first credit card when I was 18 years old, and it has like horses on it. Anyway, I took a pair of scissors and snipped up like a bunch of credit cards, and that felt good to get rid of that. Why am I saving all this random weird stuff? So I have a whole bunch of boxes that just kind of have random weird stuff that I can't really find a place for, kind of like junk boxes I haven't unpacked since the move, or junk drawers, you know. So I want to sort through and start working on eliminating some of that stuff. One of the things I want to do is if I haven't used it for years and years, I want to give it away or sell it, donate it. I want to keep very little stuff from going into the trash, unless if it's really just trash. So don't worry about that. So anyway, I don't know if I am going to film myself. For example, I didn't film myself going through paperwork. I don't really want certain things that I'm purging. You know, I want to maintain my privacy and the privacy of my family. But I am thinking about showing some of these pictures on Instagram, like taking pictures throughout the year as I get stuff organized and just show a picture. I'm not really into making things look beautiful. I don't want to run out to the dollar store or to other stores and buy stuff to organize things. So I'm probably just going to use what I have, you know, random cardboard boxes to organize things in or decorative stuff that I already have. I've realized that so much stuff kind of gives me, I mean, not an actual headache, but it just clutters up my life and gives me stress. And so one of the main reasons why I'm doing this is to reduce my stress level. So I love to hear from you. This video has been sort of rambling on. I'm hoping that it kind of makes sense. So be sure to comment below. Let me know what kind of stuff you want to purge, get out of your life, or organizational tasks that you or goals that you have for this year. Let me know that. Let's see. The next thing that I will be doing sometime this week is our Christmas ornaments. We have a lot of homemade ornaments, but I've already decided that we're going to be throwing away the ones that are kind of ratty and played with a lot, and we're going to make new ornaments next year. So be sure to head over to my Instagram, because I will be definitely sharing pictures over there of stuff. Like, I might take a picture of the stuff I purge, or I might take a picture of an organized space after the fact. And I may be making a video. Kind of depends on my time and yeah. So anyway, I'll stop rambling on, and I hope you have a great day. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.